Alright guys, and today I freaking will tell you about this amazing mod I found in the workshop of Gmod. It's the new Master of the Universe. It's gorgeous, it's beautiful, and I'm gonna show you it right about now. Presenting the new overlord, the universe. Why can't you just okay? New overlord, sugar cookie of the universe. It's beautiful. Monstrosity of cookie. It's beautiful. I don't know what to do with a sugar cookie. That's always the hard part. A sugar cookie, you cannot use a sugar cookie, you just have to eat it. But problem is, if I want to use a sugar cookie, why do I need it? Why do I need a sugar cookie? I know. Well, game of find a sugar cookie. Hold on. Oh my gosh, it just dropped it. Oh, no. Okay, we need to, hold on. If I actually have some people playing with me, maybe I do this and I would know, and I was trying to stop them with some bad pills. But how can you use a sugar cookie in anything whatsoever? You cannot. Actually, we can probably. Never mind. It's dead again. It's dead. Again. It never leaves. I mean, it does leave. It leaves. Okay, I will go down, try and find it, because I'm not good at remembering stuff, so, okay. Let me try and find the sugar cookie. It's a little hard to find a little sugar. I deleted it. But let's just... top, and let's down and find that sugar cookie. Where is that sugar cookie of ours anyways? Also, I don't know, but when I post the video, I will show you compilations of my videos in the 2017, which no one enjoys now, because really, who gives a frick about it? So I need to make a map poster. You error. You little error, I swear to gosh. Okay, where is the sugar cookie? It's a little hard. Me find a cookie out of sugar. Okay. No, I don't think we can do a sugar cookie. But you know what we can do? Spawn hundreds of sugar cookies and spawn a lot of sugar cookies and scatter them across the map. And I will each one. I probably might forget one of them or a couple. So yeah. In the dark, like in the dark, so I probably won't see them, but I will tell you this, there's a guaranteed chance that I'm gonna find some of them, okay? Obvious locations, some of them completely not obvious. Okay, I just hit 3, so this video won't take as much time as it should. So we got all these sugar cookies. Let's just say I hit them before, and you know, let's see the thing. Found one. In the dark, I remember that cookie being there. I sincerely did not the cookie being there. You cannot just guess. You have to not know about it. You have to figure out. It's like Blue's Clues. But Blue's Clues were not blue. Like, I mean, the sugar cookies are light blue. Gosh dang it, I tried to sound a bit clever. Though I wasn't, oh my gosh. I tried to be clever. I literally tried to be the clever man. I sincerely, legitimately tried. Okay. This is not going well. I tried to sound clever, but it's nothing. I cannot do it. Okay. I was cookie. Where would I hide? I don't know. There's so much chocolate rain. Sugar cookie, and I'm gonna hit off the cliff. And it's arrived, holy crane, because there's a crane, don't believe me, there's a crane, there's a crane, and this need to drop, and there's a law, no killer. Congratulations, we are now dead. Not to end this video on a high note, I'm gonna say my prayers. Before I completely obliterate this building. Okay. What the heck is this? I didn't die. I wish I did, but sort of did. Now the sugar cookies are probably burnt. Wasn't really burnt. Well, no, it always burnt. Or probably not even there because they're down. I try to say dead, but dead is not the right word. Now where are they? Oh gosh. They scattered around and I don't like scatter. I don't like scatter. I don't like scatter. Now let's put a bunch of sugar cookies, like a bunch, and then put it against. A nuclear bomb, and let's see where it, now I'm having trouble finding the room where I put cookies. Okay, where is the sugar? Oh, there we go. Now I'm trying to find a bomb. Okay. No, the word trying to find a bomb is a little bit of a bad word. It just exploded. This is the tiniest nuke I heard. Let's try the gadget. The gadget? I like the gadget. Oh, frick! Oh! Incoming. Okay, where's the cookies and cream? And there lies Anonymous. Dead. Cold. Dead. Super dead. Way too dead. His corpse is deleting hundreds and upon hundreds of sugar cookies. They were all creating TF2 buildings, 2K17, an error in the system. Okay, where is sugar? Oh, gosh dang it. Okay, this became a nuke video, but you all know how much I like nukes. Actually, no, you don't. Why am I talking about that? Okay. So we got some nukes. We're gonna launch them into the atmosphere. Never mind. Who cares? Who cares about me? Who cares about you? I don't care about you. Holy frick! Holy let's launch hundreds upon hundreds of bombs. God, before we end this note, I want congratulations the creator of the sugar cookie mod, but there's only a couple sugar cookies left. I mean one. This is the guy who survived it all. Surprise! I'll make him try and survive this last challenge. Hundreds of nukes. Hundreds of MK-33 atomic bombs. And one launch into this atmosphere.
except for me and you. We can't
no
stop.
No matter what I put on my hair, or how it's cut, or...
Don's friends out the house.